Okay. Where am I? I'm in, back up here. I'm in Haines, Alaska. And we're down by the cannery. There's some boats and that's the cannery over here. It's getting really ugly out, it's raining. The guys come in here, they were out doing crab pots and cleaning the crab now. I can't hardly see anything, it's so cloudy and foggy and the top of the mountain there. Fog throws everything out. Stop.
There's Joe and Billy and Larry. Just, I think they caught a halibut, that's why I'm down here. I'm not down here just for the halibut. Got no idea what size it is yet. I see a dragon there, but so let me see. As close as I can get right now. We're right here in Haines. August 15th, must be Jason's birthday today too. Can't say what it is. Maybe Larry's hat is lucky. It's actually 8:14 here in Alaska. Oh, I lost them. Oh, there they are. I can see Billy, I think. There he is. Gotta see this fish. Oops, my hat came off. Hard to keep this hat on. I think they're getting it up now. I'm standing way up on top here. I wonder who caught it. What are they doing? Oh, why?
Hi. How are you?
Somebody caught a fish. We don't know who yet.
Yeah, well, we thought somebody did too.
We want to go check this out.
Yeah, go for it.
Whoa. Can't see none of those stuff on.
Yeah. There's Maureen. And I'm not sure who that is, but they're going down and check this out too. So who caught it? Billy did?
Billy.
Oh, yeah. What?
I had one on, yeah.
Uh-oh. Do you want to hold it one more time with Billy?
Yeah, they hold it up again.
Just one more time. I didn't get it the first time. There it is. How many pounds, you say?
45.
Oh, yeah.
Maybe 35. Getting halibut there.
The glacier up there, finally been able to take a good picture.
Are you awake in there?
Better.